Hi, I've just tried to install a fatter rear tire and more grip on my DS, I guess it is now, from 2013, zero DS of course. The tire was a 140 60 17 and the width should be okay, but it's actually a little bit wider because it's a 80 profile, I guess. And also it's too tall. Even though I got a chain conversion, so I have some adjustability, but the tire hits the damper. I guess the problem would be bigger on 2014 because this is different on a 13. The rear spring is much smaller. So I guess, if you can't fit it on this bike, you won't be able to fit it on a zero S or DS because the rear swing arm is the same. It's just the length of the suspension. So I guess I'll go back to a street tire on the rear until I can get the correct tire size. Have a nice day.